ready at Sandown, race four. Green light turned on. Stand by now for a start. They're set. Away. Nadali jumped quickly, shifts up the track, but led them clearly and put three lengths on Roll Your Eyes. He Shall Roger, who slides into a nice third going through the first corner, then Bold Underarm. Two lengths away to Where's Woodley. He's peeling to the outside to wind up with his finish from Fernandez, Why Not, Dot and Flinders. Nadali, the leader, a sitting shot for Heshal Roger, who mows him down, shifts into him, turning for home, but Heshal Roger takes the lead from Nadali, sprints away, and it is all Heshal Roger. Smart win that. Heshal Roger by three lengths to Nadali. Bold Underarm to track home third. Then Fernandez, Where's Woodley? Well back at the end, Roll Your Eyes, Flinders and Why Not, Dot. 29.74 to Heshal Roger. Too good here, number six for David Crawford. Will run down Nadali. Was able to get out in front, run his own race, but Heshal Roger was just too close in the early part and was able to run them down and then race away at the end. Smart effort, smart win, number six. He was 3 and 4 wide through the first corner, but he was just within touch and then down the back straight, made his move, shifted into Nadali, just pushed him out of the way and was then able to race away and land the fourth race for David Crawford in fine style. It'll be number six the winner, 6-1, 5-4, 29.73. And the tote divvies.